And here's where I have very good news. Because this doesn't require going to Parliament. This doesn't require doing anything that's going to take a lot of time. But I can assure the people of Antigua and Barbuda that within the first 2 weeks when we're elected, there will be a reduction in the cost of fuel at the pump. When we were in government, we never took more than $2.50 or $3 on a gallon of gas. Today they're getting, in some cases, $8 on a gallon of gas, keeping the price artificially high. We're going to link the price of the pump with the international price of oil on the world market. So when the price goes down, the price at the pump will come down. And right now, where the price is, we can enjoy fuel prices much lower than what we're getting. And I give a solemn promise that within 2 weeks, or maybe less, we are going to slash the price of fuel at the pump. We will do the same thing for the fuel variation charge on the electricity bill. At the moment, we are paying far too much on the fuel variation charge. So even when the price is way down on the world market, the light bill is still much too high. That too can be done in a matter of days or 2 weeks. And so we give that solemn commitment that we will immediately address that, and we will remove the wicked approach that is currently adopted, where they have the price so artificially high, not recognizing that when people talk about cost of living, that the price of fuel affects everything. Everything. And so once we can lower the price of fuel at the pump, and we lower the fuel variation charge on your electricity bill, you will see how gradually things look like you get a little more manageable and you can see your way.
Nothing can stop me, I'm all the way up.